Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Some more Ultimate Team. I know I don't really play franchise anymore, but this is actually... I'm having much better time playing this, really. But anyways, let's get this thing rolling. Alright, so this is the championship game. So let's freaking do this. Win this. Hopefully. Hopefully I don't face some... the Madden guru or something. Freaking dominate my ass. I don't want that to happen. Let's see who we get. Hopefully it's a fair matchup. Oh, they're not gonna show the top players. Dang it. I wanted to see who the guys, top guys were. Oh, man. Jimmy Ward, Schefter Star. Man, I gotta dust off my consoles. I don't want my consoles to overheat here. I don't know what the best way to clean them is, or dust them off. Oh boy. Lucky my team finally got themselves together yesterday against the Texans. Ultimate playoffs. Coming up, it's win or go home with a Super Bowl berth. All right, here we go. And we've got a battle here tonight between the Minnesota Vikings and the New England Patriots. Right, let's get this rolling. Coming to play this afternoon, knowing they sit just one win away from a berth in this year's Super Bowl. But standing go, 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 go. Is not only a tough opponent, but a tough So they'll have to be at their best.
Oh, I made a touchback. Darn it. Now let's get you out to Ralph Wilson Stadium where Jim Nantz and Phil Simms have the ball. Okay. So we've got here. Gresham's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. Nice. Good run. Gain of 10. Good freaking run. The running back that time, he reads the box very well, and he picks his way through there and picks up a first down. That's nice. First down at the 30. And off. Yeah.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job on the offensive line.
Second and short following the run. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. It's the handle here.
If I could have made a move there.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage.
Look
out,
throw
it over the top.
The Vikings packing the box here. 46 formation. Carr's going to take off with it.
Ice! That was a terrible throw. I can't believe I made that. That was on me. Dang it. I can't believe I made that throw. I can't freaking believe it. That's the type of stuff that loses you the game. Dang it. I can't believe that.
To the 2 yard carry.
I am disappointed in myself because of that.
Out of the shotgun. Gets it out for the completion. Tackle's made and that'll move the chains.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Yard markers, makes the catch and gets the first down.
The Patriots lined up in the nickel. The Vikings will take the snap from the 35. Here's a look at the offense, and if they're going to win today,
not sure exactly what the best defense to run here is.
Go vertical. They must open up the game for the offense. After running it, it's second down.
Let's go. Let it.
They're going to run it on the toss.
Well,
how about that?
Poop. poop. Dang it.
A long running play for a touchdown. And how about that one? It had it all in its speed. Good moves, good blocks.
I'm going to have to get myself together here. Got to lose this game if I don't.
Harvin's going to test the coverage here. Ball was out.
No! And now he's on the move. Come on, man. Wow, what a great freaking start.
Satisfied with just getting the turnover, take it all the way back to the house for school. Extra point was good. The Patriots prepared to return the kick. Harvin will run this one out. Keeps his legs moving. He had nowhere to go, and they deck him at the 16-yard line.
All right.
The Patriots are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches...
Oh, come on. That's for sure. This is probably going to be one of those games, isn't it?
You can't make those kind of mistakes. You've got to go out there and be much better.
This is going to be one of those games, I betcha.
It needs to get off to a strong start today. Second down and 10. Michael Crabtree with the catch. And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down. That's his first reception today.
Zebra! Zebra! Here we go! Hold on, baby! Alert! Alert!
The Patriots have it at the 29.
My God.
And it's incomplete. As we set the defensive lineup, Everson Griffin, the former fourth-round pick out of USC, is on that defensive front.
More people should know this name because I'll tell you what, he is a terrific outside edge player. He can beat any offensive tackle in the NFL, and he knows how to get the QB.
Nice.
Anderson's got it. Some
heat. Whew, glad you caught that.
If they get the first down, Jim, that's what you want to do. Pick up that first down. Now you give your offense three more opportunities. The Patriots are at the line of scrimmage and loaded up.
Dang it.
The Patriots running back that time, he makes a bad decision. You can't be looking to make every play a big play when you're running the football. Look for a few yards, take advantage of that. He tries a big play. What happens? He gets tackled for a loss. Shorts tackled down after a gain of 5. Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against his own defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did. He got the nice completion. The Patriots still driving as the second quarter gets underway. Third down on the way. Anderson's lined up in a single back.
Oh, come on. I had him.
Well, the quarterback came.
Oh, give me a break, man.
But the coverage was so good by the defense. So nowhere to get the completion.
My God, I hate games like this. You try anything you can, and the game just won't help you at all.
Get it done. Get ready. Bridgewater's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Oh, come on.
In the open field. The line of scrimmage is at the 40. The Vikings bring in an extra tight end for this play. First down at the 40. Johnson is tackled down after a gain of 2.
Johnson's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Tagger! Tagger!
Second and 9.
throws it. Dang, I would have been a big help if it would have been a fumble.
Third and nine coming up. The Vikings get set at the line. They need to get to the 30 for a first.
There we go. What the freak? He wasn't even down. Screw you.
I'm sure they're going to be a little bit more of an urgency to the offense this time.
Well, I'll just say this to you, Jim Nance. I sure hope so. That was just too generic. Wasn't very well thought out, and they got to change what they're doing on the offensive side.
Got to give that defense a little credit, though, don't you?
Well, yeah, the defense did its job, but it was pretty easy.
Walker, the target. Walker's met after a gain of 8.
Zebra! Zebra!
Second down and 2. Looking across the middle.
Dang it! Thought I had him.
Lots of ways to attack cover 2. There's no doubt about it. You can throw it underneath. You can pump fake the safeties. Make one of them move and still throw it deep down the field.
All right, here we go.
Third and 2.
Oh, come on! Freaking.
Well,
freaking ridiculous.
They love it when a quarterback is uneasy for whatever reason or just not in rhythm. That time they see him throw off the back foot and the throw goes incomplete.
Hey, we go around.
The Patriots will take the snap from the 45. Carnes taking off. It's wide open. Carnes taken down at the 49.
The Patriots do a really terrific job picking up that fourth down play that time.
Dang it.
It gives them an emotional lift. And look at the defense. They are down because they gave it up.
Man.
This will be second down. We're getting close to the 2-minute warning. Time for one more play.
Come on. Can't do anything this game.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. This will probably be the last play before the 2-minute warning.
Holy crap.
The Patriots don't have a lot of options. A third and long situation. The pass goes incomplete, and the defense did a good job of staying back there and not giving up the deep throw.
Wow, that was stupid. Did you see those guys running right into
Austin's
each other?
Got it at the 13. And we've reached the 2-minute warning in this one. First down at the 21. Catch made.
Do the little things right. When you do those right, you get big victories. And doing it right is what this offensive player did that time. Had a chance to get out of bounds, stop the clock, give his offense more chances. Really good job by the offensive player.
Brandon Cooks makes the catch. The pass play was good for 5. Second and 5 coming up. It's complete over. Cooks. Cooks is taken down at the 26. We'll go no huddle. First and 10. Benjamin Watson makes the grab. Second down now. They're setting up screen. Picked up a couple that time. Let's see if they can complete another one. This time, perhaps, for the first down. Third down coming up.
Dang it!
They're going. going to the hurry up offense. They're back to the line quickly.
Look at
the stopping them now. That's a touchdown. Nearing the half, and this one is a laugher.
Oh, well, yeah, one team pretty happy about it. But how about on the losing end of it? How would you feel like
darn it
being blown out here right before halftime? It's a terrible feeling. And I don't know if you can regroup in the
Kind of curious to see who he has on his defense.
Ross is going to take a knee, so this.
Let's see here. Who's he? This guy have? Oh my God! He doesn't even have that many good players. Darn it! Of course. This is just one of those freaking games, I guess. Dang it. Shouldn't be having that much of a tough time. Dang. Ugh. Yeah, I don't know.
The Patriots stalled on their last drive, forced a punt. So now the offense comes back out on the field.
Yeah, they're coming back out. They lack confidence, right. And I understand
let's
why.
Try to get something going here.
Flying around, making the plays. They got to change the tempo of this game.
Two tight ends on the field here.
All right, here we go.
First down at the 20. Anderson's got
it. Oh my God, I can't get anything going here.
And now they're in the hurry up.
Alert! We ready?
Second and 13. Cars running away from the pressure.
Oh man.
Cars athletic enough to get out of the pocket. That's a really good job by him. But you have to give the defense a lot of credit. They shut down all the receivers.
I don't even know why I'm having such can't get anything rolling.
The Patriots get set at the line, needing to get to the 30 for a first. One-handed makes the grab.
Three right.
And that will right. Close out the first half from Western New York.
It's not my game. You have to accept that.
The second half of this lopsided affair is underway. And now Austin.
Yeah.
Gets out past the 30 and brought down at the 35. The Vikings offense coming back onto the field after a touchdown drive the last time they had it, and they certainly attacked that secondary. It got there via the pass.
Well, Jim, let me ask you this. How would you like to be the defensive coordinator right now? Because you're over there, you don't know what's going to happen. No matter what you call, you feel like, hey, the quarterback's hot. He's probably going to beat what we're trying to do.
The pass play was good for five. Second and five coming up. The Patriots defense now is going to go nickel. Out of the shotgun formation. Got the completion.
Well, the only thing I can say about that play, it was better than the incompletion. The quarterback gets the completion, and they pick up a yard or two.
And the offense will need 3 yards here on third down after the completion.
Let's go.
Bridgewater's going to take it from the gun. And it's a completion to Watson.
Well, at least he's punting.
The Vikings are going to punt.
Probably knows the defense can stop me. I can't. When I get games like this, I just cannot get anything going.
Bounce this time as it's headed to the end zone for a touchback. The Patriots talk things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Bill.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do, and I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here and right now to get this offense going.
Walker's brought down but has the first.
Well, if you guard the tight end close, it sometimes that doesn't matter. They're so big and they got long arms. They can still make the catch. Quarterbacks get the chance. They get it done.
Dang it.
Big hands and all. Unable to catch that one. Second down here.
All right, here we go. Wide and right.
Out of the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. Completion to Fitzgerald.
All right.
Almost to the 40 at the 39-yard line. Cars back in shotgun formation. And it's complete to Cecil Shorts the third. First down here.
All right, here we go.
Looking to go up top again. Uh-huh. First down. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands.
Just one to perfection by the receiver. He made such a sharp cut. He gives himself some space from the defender, and the quarterback puts the football right on target, just short of that first down bump.
The Patriots now move the chains.
Nice job that time by the tight end, makes the catch, and you got to look out for him now in the NFL. Remember, they're usually the closest receiver to the quarterback. Quarterback gets in trouble, he's going to look for the tight end.
Cars now completed four in a row. On the receiving end, it's Fitzgerald. Set up now at the 28-yard line. Set, empty backfield.
All right, here we go.
Second and six. Looking across the
wow.
And that pick should keep their shutout intact. Heading into the fourth quarter, the defense has been brilliant all day long. They have been brilliant. The offense is absolutely in shambles. You just look down there and say, if the defense left the field, it would take this offense three plays to score. Nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one.
Good job by the offense here with a good lead in the second half, picking up that first down. And that's what you want to do. Take your time, look at the play clock, take it down as low as you can, and keep picking up those first downs.
The Vikings go with two tight ends on this play. It's caught by Benjamin Watson. Offense tries to continue some momentum, still possessing the football as the final quarter gets underway. The pass play was good for five. Second and five coming up. The Patriots with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Here is the first snap of the final quarter. Watson's tackled down after a gain of 12.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Let's go.
First down and 10. Johnson's got it on the handle. That's a tackle right near the 48. And here we have second down. They bring in the extra tight end. Johnson's gonna take the handoff now. They'll mark him at the 28. He's now over 60 yards rushing on the ground. First down here after the run. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Bridgewater's got it in the gun. Two hands on the football and had that in for the touchdown. It's been over for a long time, Phil, but at least we waited till midway through the fourth quarter to declare it.
Yeah, we've been thinking it for a while, but now we can say it out loud. And look, the losing side, look, you got to go back and think about what you did in this game. The strategy, it was all wrong. And if you want to win another game, you better think and change what you're doing.
And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Patriots just gave up some big turnover points. Let's see if they can hold on to the football this time, Phil, because we know how crucial it is. We talked to the coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's what the coaches, you make mistakes on the field, they're going to be forgiving to a point, but you've got to be smart, you've got to be efficient, and get the job done. Well, that'll make you feel a little better, finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, but you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
First down at the 47. And it's caught by Cecil Shorts, the third.
The defense, they have a lead here in the fourth quarter, so they're willing to give up short pass completions, but good job by the offense.
Last play before the two-minute warning. Second down and five. Walker's going to pull in the point pass. 2 minutes, 2 minutes remaining in the game. At the 22-yard line, here they come. This play set up by the long game. Carrs standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Picks up maybe three.
The defense has a lead here in the fourth quarter, Jim, so they're willing to give up those short completions. Now it's up to the defense. Come up, make the tackle. Good job that time.
Carrs now completed four in a row. Walker's got it on a pass, had some heat on it.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
Has it. Touchdown.
Yeah.
Nice throw.
Well, at least I didn't get shut out.
Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
The point after is good. The Patriots in position. They're going to go with the onside kick.
I never have gotten ever an onside kick in Madden. I don't know. I suck at it. Wow.
They
see?
Have been fighting an uphill battle, and they had
never can get that. Ever.
Well, it was a tough spot for him, Jim. We know that. When you're going for the onside kick, and you're trying to recover it, I think your chances are about 1 out of 10. At that time, it was not on their side.
Now, first and 10. That's Harrison making the stop.
Jim, that's just playing it by the book. You've got the lead, and you want to keep the clock moving. So what do? You run the football. When you're in the huddle, as a quarterback in this type of situation, you just tell everybody two things. Stay in bounds and put two hands on the football.
He's now got 70-plus yards on the ground.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Johnson's tackled down at the 36.
Johnson's looking for a place to run the football that time to pick up the third down and short, but nowhere to go. Offensive line gets dominated. Now it's fourth down.
One more play, and it's in the books.
Oh, well. Have good games, yeah, bad ones. How can I do? I've had big blowout wins myself. It just sucks. It just has to be in the playoffs every freaking time. Oh, well. I'm just happy I didn't get shut out.
For Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.
Yeah, when you have turnover, you're not going to be able to win very much. Oh, well. All right. Well, I got kicked out.